The day after, John Roberts reports from London tonight on the CBS Evening News.